welcome back to the garden. I'm Marnie, and today I'm going to show you how to harvest your salad greens. Let's get started. So this is some spinach that I seeded using the broadcast method that I talked about earlier. And so it got seeded really nice and densely. So to harvest this type of lettuce or spinach seeded in this way, you can just come along and cut the lettuce. And I already cut some here that you can see where I cut it. I cut it about an inch above the ground, leaving some of the bottom leaves. And all lettuce is cut and come again. So you'll have multiple harvests. It'll regrow. You can cut it again, probably about two times. But look at this wonderful salad that I'm going to have tonight. Arugula can also be harvested in this same cut and come again method. So in order for it to be a cut and come again, it does help to leave a few of the bottom leaves. Probably don't need this many. A few of the bottom leaves to help it still go ahead and regenerate some energy and put it back into creating another couple of baby lettuces right out of the top. They'll be a little bit smaller than these. These are already pretty tiny because it's an overwintered lettuce. That I think was seeded some point last winter. So yeah, I leave a couple on the bottom, but cut the head. And I always like to plant enough lettuce to where I have lettuce at all different stages. So you can enjoy some baby lettuce and some head lettuce. And we also have romaine, which I'll show you that here in a sec. Here we have our romaine lettuce that we've been harvesting from all winter. And you can see that we've harvested it by taking the outside leaves and leaving the inside leaves to keep producing. So romaine lettuce that you buy at the store, obviously they cut at the base and give you the whole thing. That's why you can regrow it from the base in a cup of water. But when I have it in my home garden, I just like to pull the outside leaves to add it to a salad or use it for a sandwich. And we just harvest as needed, and it keeps growing and producing. That's a romaine lettuce or any sort of leaf lettuce. You can harvest like that from the outside edge and enjoy it all season. Here's a lettuce that started to bolt, which means it's putting its energy into creating a flower. Hasn't got there yet, but it starts growing in this upright fashion. And soon it'll start to get a little flower head out of the top. Once bolting starts, lettuce becomes bitter. Add it to your compost or let seed heads dry to save it, or let it reseed itself.